Whenever the powers are downloaded from Kailasa, if your non-mechanical parts of the brain is awakened, it will be easy for downloading and manifesting. For example, if you already know the script of Sanskrit, Devanagari script, when the powers are downloaded, you will get the original verses that Shastra, original sutras also revealed to you. You can, because you already know the Devanagari script. When the powers are downloaded, along with the powers, the Shastra Pramana also will open up in you. Listen carefully. If you know already the Devanagari script, when the powers are downloaded into you, the Shastra Pramana, the original verses technique, the original verses describing those powers, techniques, methodologies, they will also be revealed to you. You can easily just read out and then manifest. If you don't know Sanskrit, Devanagari script, maybe you will, when I initiate, you will get the powers, but you will not get the original Shastra Pramanas. The same way, if you do the deity worship and learn all the artistic things, if you know Bharatanatyam, when the science of yoga is downloaded in you, you will just know completely how that science works on your muscles and builds the body, mind, and how it can manifest multiple other possibilities and powers in you. That is why I am saying, engage with the lifestyle of Paramashiva, Charyapada, like dress up your deity, make perfume for your deity, cook for your deity, sing for your deity, dance for your deity, make jewels for your deity. When you do all that, the non-mechanical parts of your brain will be active. You will be so alive and active. When the powers are downloaded, the whole brain will absorb all the powers and manifest them in your life. See, you engaging active deity worship life is like your brain having large memory. If I talk in the computer language, your laptop having large memory. Then initiation Guru gives is the high speed internet. Highest speed internet. Then you can download any app from Kailasa and manifest it. That apps from Kailasa is power manifestation. Powers. All these three are required for successful manifestation of all powers. So lifestyle of Kailasa, initiation from Guru, and powers downloaded from Kailasa. That's it. That's it. You just manifest Paramashiva Jnana and Paramashiva Vijnana.